longitudinal access. See that mark?
So with this technique, you'll see the whole shaft of the needle coming down through the tissue to a longitudinal shaped axillary vein. Here's the puncture right there. So I like doing it both ways, but sometimes